Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Irena Richterová. I'm professor of neurology at Masaryk University in Brno, Czech Republic. And I also coordinate brain and mind research program at SATEC Research Institute at Masaryk University. I will talk about cognitive impairment and dementia in Parkinson's disease. This is a very major issue for Parkinson's disease patients and their carers, as well as an exciting topic for research. So I will mostly touch upon neural correlates of cognitive impairment in Parkinson's disease as assessed by structural and functional imaging. I will touch upon some novel methods, including diffusion MRI, as well as on some recent findings from fMRI research. And I will also talk about practical therapeutical approaches and mention non-pharmacological treatments, including non-invasive brain stimulation techniques and their potential to treat cognitive impairment in Parkinson's disease. I've been attending ADPD since 2009, and I really like this conference. Why? I like its combination, the combination of the two topics that I'm very much engaged in, meaning Parkinson's disease as well as Alzheimer's disease. I also like that it combines basic research and clinical research. And I like also the fact that there are a lot of young attendees and people in their early professional career, which is always lovely to discuss with. I would like to be there in person, and I would like face-to-face meeting, of course, as probably everybody. As you know, this time it will be a remote meeting. Nevertheless, I look forward to the live discussion afterwards, and I look forward to meeting you soon online. Goodbye.